He's a bad mother. Let me tell you now.
Let's talk about him.
Come on, baby. Do something good. Go ahead and bring me out
here. I'm gonna swing a little blues song I wrote, if that's all right with y'all. Is that all right with y'all? If you like the blues, let me hear you say yeah. I cashed my check, got me a little raise too. Rolling fatty for your daddy, I bring that money home to you. I feel worn down, baby, my back is broken too. I feel worn down, baby, my back is broken too. Rolling fatty for your daddy, show me a hot bed too. You're going to want to get one of their CDs now. Don't goof off and buy some other souvenir. Don't buy an Elvis Presley back scratcher. Don't buy that. You want a CD from Free World. Don't blow your money on a Johnny Cash salt and pepper shaker. No, no, no. Get your Free World CD. That way you won't remember where you were tonight. So be evidence. I cash my check. I got me a little raise too.
There we go.
I cash my check. Got me a little raise too. About 12 nights a week right here on Beale Street. All these guitars hanging up here, there's only one harmonica right there. The Eric Hughes band right there, ladies and gentlemen. She had his mouth organ on.
And he's here on Monday.
He's here every Monday? Right here at Rum Boogie every Monday right here. Eric Hughes band. His brother's a bad guitar player now.
Oh yeah. Sometimes he's got a really awesome keyboard player with him.
Sometimes.
I know a guy.
What's his name? Right now?
Russ Wheeler.
Now let me ask all you gentlemen a question out.